Alright, greetings of peace folks. Welcome to episode 32 of my gameplay commentary of God of War, the 2018 game. This is yours truly, Bionic Ansem Francis Coleman.
Here, boy. Another one.
Star cannon. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six? Seven? Eight? Could he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
Looks like Thor come down to size.
It's what he does.
Thank you. Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Leftover victims of the...
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalk!
Wait. And that's why.
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage!
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Blood trailer. The heck?
Maltignir.
He's dead. What the heck did you do?
Look here.
From him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
That's the legend. If you want it said.
Ooh, wow.
Hence, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
There's Odin's eyes here. Well, we can get another trophy, folks, for finishing the favors of Brock and Sindri, and that's a gold trophy. And then after this, folks, I'm gonna try to collect some artifacts or
you boys look right beaming.
We found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret.
We get our wings.
Oh.
Alright, so we got... What is this? Fire of Ares?
Your trip to Jotunheim.
Will you give them a little privacy? The kid just found out he's a giant. He doesn't need you interrogating him.
Brock, you knew?
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotnar left in it. That's why we made her the axe. We hoped it could restore the balance of power.
After Thor went all Breezer with our hammer.
Though in the end, it seems she chose another path. She chose, well, you. Both of you. I suppose she figured that was the best chance for the giants to live on. And now, I suppose, that's up to you.
How about that? A young Jotun with us the whole time. And the son of Laufey, the just... I should have seen it before!
Okay, let's see if we upgrade this. Alright, so let's see, I'm going to try to alright folks, so I'm just trying to figure out what to do. I'm just trying to figure out what trophy to target. So use treasure maps to find all the deep spots. Okay, so let's see. characters under
I never had the pleasure. Laufey was a rumor in the halls of Asgard. A giantess warrior who thwarted many an Aesir god's plans. Freeing those who they would enslave, feeding those who they would starve, generally making a nuisance of herself in the most noble of ways. Thor was terribly frustrated he could never find her to fight. Once my imprisonment began, I could only wonder what became of her, and who she would turn out to be. Yours is quite a singular lineage, lad.
Oh, don't be so modest, Kratos. Yep, they're strong.
Enemies ahead!
This is Odin's secret chamber. Okay, so Mystic Gateways is 1 out of 2. Well, there's an artifact here that has not yet been, you know, maybe I'll just try to look at it. I'm not expecting the door to be far, considering that it's just near. I wonder where the heck is that artifact. Alright, this is the thing. So I'm just trying to scout. Okay. Good man. Why, boy, scared? Alright, hope you bear with me folks, because I'm just trying to see my next agenda, and it would appear that the
let's get you squared away then. Next time, I guess.
Atreus, to me.
Well, there's a reason I tried to come back here. One of the reason is though that Odin's the eyes of Odin, it may also be found here. Alright, well, I can say that the narrative with regard to the adventure of Kratos and Atreus or Loki there's gotta be something here, right? I wonder where that artifact is.
Gotcha. Ah, the artifact may be here. Or maybe not. However, there is a possibility that the Odin's eye is located here. Here's the artifact. Where is it? Well, I might need a strategy guide if this is for retrieval operations. Oh, there's the artifact. That may be the artifact that I'm looking for.
Boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
was not the artifact, huh? Interesting. Maybe I missed something here, maybe the artifact is somewhere here. Oh yeah. Nah. So I apologize for the lack of direction of my gameplay, folks. I'm still trying to figure out. Okay. Okay, I don't think we have any recourse but to go and go to Niflheim and
Atreus, to me.
Get up, brother!
Well, I think this is an unfortunate situation.
Go!
Is there any teleportation device here? Alright, I'll just continue this on episode 33, folks. Hope you enjoy the gameplay. We were able to get two trophies, one for episode 31 and one for episode 32. Please tell me that there's some I don't want to say I'm stuck, folks, but if I can figure out a way out of here, then Kratos and Atreus are stuck. Interesting. This may be a problem. Alright, folks, maybe I'll just try to reload another point.